are going to carry on with career mode action, and we are against Everton. Let's get straight into it. And if you watched last episode or episode before, we bought Ronaldo, which was a good signing, because we've won all our games so far. So we got a decent team. I mean, the team's alright, not the best. They've got quite a good goalie, so it's going to be hard to score some goals today. And guys, don't forget to subscribe and like the video for more daily content. And don't forget, comment down below for players that I should sign. Oh, hit the bar. Back in play here. Ronaldo dived a bit there. But, okay, I'm fine with that. Oh, I'm lucky with the free kick there. Throw it, press, come on. Unlucky. Nice big luck on the finger. Unlucky, they tackle. Good tackle to be fair. Oh, what a goal, Ronaldo. To put us 1-0. One goal ahead, come on. And his iconic celebration. Wait, do I get copyright for that? Do I get copyright for it if he does that celebration? Hopefully not. Because then I'd lose a certain money. Not lots, just some. They scored, but they chose a penalty. Okay. Oh, imagine if I save this. He's going left. He's going left. Oh, lucky. He went the right way, but a bit too late. At the moment, I have a decent team, so yeah, I'm doing quite good in the Premier League. He struck it well, but the keeper's there to save it. Unlucky. Oh, bicycle kick! What a goal, Ronaldo! What a goal! The bicycle kick. We'll be in review that one. That was a good goal. Look at that. I can't tell if it came off the defender's head or his foot. I can't tell. Was that a head? I don't know if that was Ronaldo's foot or Phillips' head. But it counts as Ronaldo's goal, so I guess it's his goal. No, let's just replay that again. Look at my player. Look at Camavinga. Bro should be a gymnast. Overlap. Nice passing. Oh, what a goal again, Ronaldo. That's his hat trick, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's his hat trick. And that looks a bit suspicious, so I'm gonna skip it. And it's half time now. Let's get straight into the second half. Side. Nice. Oh, good save from the keeper. Their keeper, I mean. Get back and defend. Luckily there's no one there to bang it in the goal. What a goal by Ronaldo. I'm not even going to celebrate that much because I'm used to him doing this now. I'm literally used to it. He's there. Go watch Ted Lasso, guys. This is a non-surround channel, so I can't do that for him. He's there. Every flipping where? Boy care. He's there. Let's use flipping instead of one. You know. Unlucky, watch the ball through. Good save from my keeper. I meant to kick that away, but okay. It's fine, it's gone out for a corner. Can't go short. Guys, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. My aim is trying to get to 200 subscribers and for B4 Lancer to subscribe. He's literally my idol. B4 Lancer, go subscribe to him. B4 Lancer 48, I think it is. And oh, we just got a penalty. Nice, and I don't know why the heck Ronaldo isn't taking it. Smash it to things. Nice. That will make it 5-1. Yeah, but go subscribe to B4 Lancer and Chuffster. I think his name is Chuff. But I really want to get B4 Lancer to subscribe to me, and I really want to do a collab with B4 Lancer. It will never happen, but B4 Lancer, if you're watching this, please subscribe and can we do a collab? Got a bad touch. I think I'm just gonna skip because yeah, it stayed the same. 5-1. Nice, what a win for us. And we are 14th in the league now. We were last, but we've made some progress. Nice. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there, but don't forget to like and subscribe for some more episodes. I'm definitely gonna upload some more, but yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and B4 Lancer, please.